Hey there, Spark fans, Rob Reynolds here once again. Well, if I'm filming another video, it probably means we're releasing another ESP32 board. All right, while that might be a slight exaggeration, we really do have quite a fairly decent-sized arsenal of ESP32s. And why not? They're a great high-performance, low-cost way to expand your IoT environment. They're fast, they're programmable in 5 different languages, they're... Well, you know what? I'm talking myself into it. I think we are going to unveil a new ESP32 board. Allow me to present to you the new SparkFun Thing Plus ESP32-C6. The module we're using on this board is the ESP32-C6 WROOM-1-N16, a 32-bit RISC-V single-core microprocessor with 23 multifunction GPIOs, with most peripherals available on any GPIO pin. To what peripherals am I referring? Well, it offers up to 7 12-bit ADC channels, up to 2 UART channels with flow control, USB serial, 1 low-power UART channel, 1 I2C channel, 1 low-power I2C channel, LED PWM, and 1 I2S channel. It offers 16 megabytes of flash, 2.4 GHz Wi-Fi 6, Bluetooth 5 LE, Zigbee and Thread, with a PCB antenna. And it's Matter compatible. Since it comes in the Thing Plus form factor, it's got a 2.55 by 0.9 inch footprint, that's 65 by 23 millimeters for most of the world, with 2 mounting holes. It's got 28 PTH pins, a USB-C connector, a 2-pin JST connector to allow you to power the board using a LiPo battery, a 4-pin quick connector, a micro SD card slot, plus an onboard battery charger and battery fuel gauger. For the blinky bits, there's a red power LED, a yellow battery charging indicator LED, a blue status LED, and a WS2812 RGB LED for whatever you want. I think the main highlights of this particular ESP32 variant are its Wi-Fi 6 capability and its Matter compatibility. Now, depending on your project, these may be the exact 2 things that you need in a board. Now, at this point, you may be silently asking yourself, or you may be screaming at your screen trying to ask me, why so many ESP32 boards? Well, I'll tell you. Espressif knows that as designers or makers or project leads or whatever our role may be as a consumer of their modules, we probably already have a pretty good idea of exactly what we need. So rather than make one giant Swiss Army knife style module that does everything, they have focused their modules down into more particular variants, knowing that we don't want to have to buy something with 4 features we don't need just to get the 2 features that we do need. Additionally, with the rate that technology is advancing, it doesn't make sense to make one all-encompassing module only to have to upgrade it and redesign it and remake it every 3 months. Now, you may recall that we recently released a board with the ESP32-C6 module on it. It was a smaller board, and in fact, Drew made a really cool watch project with it. Now, the reason for the same module on 2 different boards is the fact that we understand that sometimes the size of the board is what's going to be important to your project, while others, it's going to be the number of available pinouts that you're more interested in. We just want to give you options. And I know there are a lot of ESP32 options. In fact, I think there are enough now that I should probably do some kind of a comparison guide video, highlighting the features, the strengths, the differences of all the ESP32 boards to help make it easier for you to decide which one you want to buy for your next project. In fact, I'm going to do that. Keep an eye out for my upcoming ESP32 comparison guide. In the meantime, just know that if your project needs Matter compatibility or Wi-Fi 6 and all the enhancements that it brings, like faster data transfer speeds, increased security with WPA3, a beamforming, any of those other amazing things, then SparkFun and Espressif have you covered with the new Thing Plus ESP32-C6. Pick up yours over at our website, and as always, stay safe, be kind, and happy hacking. Flag me down if it sucks. Hey there, Spark fans, Rob Reynolds here once again. The enhancements that too easy. I'll set them up, you just keep knocking them out. Right. But we really do have quite an arsenal, easy to use thing that you make stuff with. I forget what I was gonna say. No, that's okay.